Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. Today I'm going to show you how you can enable power saving mode on your Android. So if your Android have a low battery and you are outside, you don't have or you don't bring your charger, and you can try to save your battery life by enable power saving mode. So the first solution, the first step, you can try to open settings on your phone. Then you can scroll down and find the battery option. Here we go, this is the battery options on my Android phone. I'm using Oppo phone right now. So my battery is 42% and I need to save the power until I can find the charger, a charging outlet. So here you can try to save the power first. Let your phone scan it for you, and after that you can try to optimize. For example, your phone will turn off high performance mode, turn off power draining apps, turn off GPS, disable auto launchers of power draining apps, and disable background running app. After that, you can try to turn on power saving mode, so the brightness will be reduced. Even on my phone, there is a new feature, like super power saving mode. System performance will be reduced and you will be only able to run a few apps at a time. So you can turn this on if you extremely have low battery percentage status. So here, try to save your power, close the apps, all apps that you don't want to open, or just keep just turn off your phone and enable power saving mode until you can find the charging outlet, until you can go back to your home. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to comment, like, and subscribe, and also click the text button below. See you in the next video.